get these fellow prisoners again. Same place, Zagreb, Croatia, Europe, and this is still north of my reality. So how that can be possible? That star, or whatever it is, is a star on east. I already made a few clips only about her, or whatever it is. And one below on the left is blinking, and it's visible on my. Maybe some drone satellite. I see exactly as probably you are, but this is north. Or maybe pole shifting happening right now. This strike me. Oh, like a bullet in my head. I didn't think about it before I start to make on this video clip, because I don't have camera. This is my cell phone lame camera, but maybe actually those tilting I see on my screen is actual tilting and camera pick it up, because I see normally, not doing those. This is just camera and up for a light on the north side, of course. This is why I'm recording it, so I don't want to rest. Those like some cloud factor, cloud nesting, I don't know. But strange, very vague. And this is east, and the rest of the sky is dark blue with dots. Or satellites, planets, whatever they want to call themselves. So, I don't know. You tell me what's going on. Is this the ultimate plan to finish this game about the viruses, about depopulation, Bill Gates, motherfucker, blah, blah, blah. I know on which side I am, so... I also know that my own every single comment and posted video clip on social networks, my head, my head, a sign for shooting on my back target, or whatever they want to do. I don't know in which way, maybe in this one, second way of quarantine is gonna be, you know, people gonna disappear, they will say, corona thing, and never gonna be asked about them, but I'm not a regular civilian, been in one army, two armies and one war, one jail, go ahead. Try me, and nothing to lose. And I'm happy, really, really happy right now, in this point of my life, after I don't know how long time. And why I'm saying all of that, not because I need psychiatrist, because I'm thinking that that alignment of planets and this pole shifting or whatever it is influenced that in me personally, emotional whatsoever, and it is good. Or maybe they're just trying 5G during the night when nobody is looking, because I'm the only one awake here one way or the other. So, north, and I'm living in Zagreb, Croatia. This is not Alaska or Norway or something like that. No, we are in middle of Europe, and this is after that tree line start our national park 50 kilometers is forest, no city lights, airport, nothing. And this is east. This is south. Like, what is going on? I don't know. It's beautiful, it's interesting, I love it. And yeah, I'm happy and love is only the answer. Really love you, love each other, be the change you want to see, and save at least one person and let that one person be yourself. Be the best version of you, because who wants to be mediocre? Me don't. Love you, see you on this side or the other.